Can we just acknowledge the fact that this game literally looks amazing for being Star Wars? Battlefront was like, you know, for its time, really good. Oh, sorry. I'm not very good at this. I'm good at like maybe puns, but other than that, we just need to acknowledge that this game just looks insanely good. I think it's pretty cool. Well, I'll just do some gameplay. This is going to be a gameplay demonstration for ultra wide 3440 by 1440. And yeah, don't expect much from me because I'm really bad at this game, but it just looks amazing. And for being a Star Wars shooter, I think it's pretty much every person's like, or every kid's dream, you know, when you want to just play a Star Wars game and you never, I mean, you do need a lot of hardware to run this. Obviously, my specs will be in the description. But other than that, yeah, this is like, dude, a dream come true. When I was a kid, I always wanted something like this. And the closest thing I had when I was younger was a, you know, like Lego Star Wars, if not like a really bad graphics Star Wars game, like the original Battlefront. But yeah, this is definitely a step up. I know there was a thing that happened when it released. The game was really bad. I have to say, since the year and a half or 2 years ago, since the release, this game really improved. There's still a decent player base, but I think there needs to be more for it to be even better than what it is right now. I think people should give it a second chance. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay, and I'm just, I guess, gonna be quiet then.
Checkpoint 3. Advancing tactical plan.
MTT reporting damage.
Aboard the West Juggernaut.
Ensure the clones do not reach the device.
Kylo Ren.
With the elevator now. Hope this works.
we go.